I'm an expert in helping women leaders not only lead others, but lead themselves. Yeah, you heard that right. Lead yourself first. And in order to do that, you need to clarify your something more. And when you clarify your something more, you maximize your connection, fulfillment, and growth in both your professional and personal lives. Now, you've probably heard it's not what you know, but who you know in order to have true success. Well, I agree with that. However, the who in that formula is you. How well do you know you? That's the key. For 25 years, I was an international corporate and nonprofit leader. What I saw over and over again is that whole life success, or what I call true success, depends on how well you know yourself, how well you are connected to what's going on inside of you, how well you clarify your something more. That's why I hone in on relationship and leadership, first with yourself and then everyone else. Your relationship with yourself determines your relationship with everything in life. And since leadership is all about relationship, in order to be a great leader, you have to have a great relationship with yourself. Your personal power is required for true success in the projects you manage, the teams you lead, the businesses you run, in your relationships, in your family and personal life, and in your purpose for doing any of it in the first place. And it all depends on your something more. You might not know what your something more is, but I'm pretty sure you know if it's missing. I get it. My something more was missing for years. I looked successful on the outside, but on the inside, I didn't feel it. I was empty and depressed. I was exhausted and fed up from bending over backwards, accommodating everyone, and sacrificing my needs because I wasn't connected to my needs. I didn't know me very well. It was hard to go on, and I hit bottom. I got to this breaking point where I broke. And when I allowed myself to get angry, everything started to change. I started to connect with what was going on inside of me. I started to clarify my something more. And when I did that, everything on the outside started to change. My relationships got better. I started to feel purposeful and fulfilled, and my personal and professional growth skyrocketed. I can help you not only lead others, but lead yourself by clarifying your something more so that you can maximize connection, fulfillment, and growth in both your professional and personal lives and experience true success. Personal power is all about your voice, your purpose, and your life, and making it all work for you and those you lead. Give me a call if you're ready to clarify your something more and lead with personal power for true success.